18th de Março de 1990. James's anger kept us up until 4 o'clock this morning, at which time I finally conceded and slept on the couch. At this moment, I'm not certain that I want him to sleep beside me. In talking with myself, as I am wont to do since moving out on my own, I see the words, "I hate him," and it startled me. Was it a purely passionate ejaculation or an indication of something deeply buried within me? Certainly his enraged behavior last night is most akin to hatred, but do I have the same sorts of feelings? His anger seems rooted in the fact that other men frequently find me compelling, including strangers at the club, and lately, Brent. I take no joy in this bizarre turn of events. It seems that we've suffered greatly since we started regularly attending the club.